So we're shooting the video for High Hopes. High Hopes was actually the first song written for this album. I didn't know it was going to be part of anything. It was just this hook that our friend Ilzy gave me, and I related to it so much. When I was a kid, before I got a real guitar for 60 bucks, I used to make cardboard cutouts and then put yarn around it and stand in front of the mirror. I used to keep my expectations all the way low, and I was never disappointed. But then I was never fully satisfied. So then I just started getting my hopes all the way up, failing and failing and trying again. Finally, when I did succeed, the reward was even greater. It felt amazing. There's something deep within inside of me that I feel needs to be expressed in a very quirky way. And the way that I do that is a miracle happens in this video where basically I walk up the side of a building. Oh, I'm just gonna keep walking and keep going and see how far they'll take me. Because you never know, you know. Give up, it's a little complicated. They harness me up. I center my chi. I don't even know what that means. You gotta see this wave. These aren't strings. You don't see any ropes. You gotta be magic, dude. Mel and Brendon Walter are dope, dude. We've known each other for a while. They're always like super innovative with the way they want to shoot things, which is always exciting.
Working with Brendon is amazing. He nails it every single time. It's usually our fault. We have to do a second take.
Yeah, he walked up like almost 75 feet on one of the takes. I mean, yeah.
He was willing to go the whole way up, but we're actually rigging him. I was actually walking up the side of the building. We're doing some green screen stuff for like
safety.
The very top.
Yeah, downtown LA parking lot is where we're at. Well, yesterday I actually had to walk up a wall, which was dope. But today, yeah, we're faking it, and I'm kind of just walking in place. Mama said, don't give up,
it's a little complicated, all tied up. Not many performers can get wired up and be so comfortable so quickly. He would have walked up the entire side of the building, but like, we actually had to say no because of insurance. So I got one more run and it's gonna be a sight to see.
Had high hopes for a living. Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing.
Too loud!
We just finished the shoot for High Hopes. I'm so ecstatic about this one. I'm surprised. I don't even know what it's gonna look like. You guys, I was in front of the camera the whole time. I don't even know. Thank you guys for hanging out. I love you, I appreciate you. We'll see you soon on the next one.